there will be something in us.
Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Zayn. This is me after watching it. I'm gonna put this at the beginning. It says at the beginning. Let me find it real quick. Viewing description advice, I will say it loud and clear. Fallen Prayer contains sexual violence and sexual assault. Intended only for mature audience. I will fully agree. This is definitely for mature audience only. And I never thought I would agree with something until I saw this. It's an amazing episode, but please be advised. Viewer discretion advised. Please. I don't show any of the video because I live react to it, but you'll see my own reaction to this because this was a crazy episode and I can't wait for the next one. Otherwise, hopefully you guys like the video and here it is. Hello YouTube, this one is Crazy Again. I'm back. Like I said, got Sword Art Online allocation episode 10 to start with. The beginning here says the following program contains scenes of violence and sexual assault and it's intended only for a mature audience. Viewer discretion advised. I had to check on other sources to make sure this was the way this was on all videos, and it seems like it is, so this has to be a really good episode. So let's start the timer for 3 seconds and then we'll watch. Okay. 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 Isn't that the 3rd bell? Yeah, you better go check on them. You should use the front door. He never does that. Put. Oh, no. What happened though? That does put a twist on it. I really like this intro. Yeah, this might be. Oh yeah, this is called whatever the ruling system is. That's what it's called. I can't think of it right now. But this has to be bad. We still haven't seen that fight, whoever that is they're facing up against. Huh. God damn. Yeah, Taboo Index. Oh no. Yeah, you don't pretend. You probably already know this. They're going to push him over the edge. Oh my God. These guys are bastards. Kirito, show up before something happens. Please. He might actually kill them. This law. I see why this is so bad. Wow, he really can't move. He has to break the code. No. Kirito, please. You have to move. There are things you shouldn't do, even if it's not forbidden by law. Yeah, this is one of them. You have to break this code. Kill them. I don't want him to, but it's gonna happen. It's not killing. Bleeding. I'm gonna have to let this load. It's loading pretty good. I'm gonna let it load for a little bit so I get it gets a little bit ahead. I'll cut this out in post. A tiny bit. So much blood. My life is decreasing. This is not good. He's gonna kill him. Kirito, please. Yes. Finally showed up, discipline. However, you're a bit too late. Oh no, don't you say that. Oh. Two common blunkings would commit such grave crimes. Oh, a fight between two of them. He mastered it. Holy shit. Just cut off his arm. Or break his sword. Kirito, you can do this. Come on. Take my power. Is that a Dragon Ball thing? I don't know. I've never seen Dragon Ball. Other than a bridge. I think it's a Dragon Ball thing. You can do this, Kirito. Oh, that fucking... That art there. He broke the sword! He cut off both arms. Holy shit. What the fuck is happening? He's dead. No, it's not. Don't say that. Don't blame yourself for this. back when she crossed the line. No, you aren't. They had to be stopped. The rules are stupid. Can they heal his eye with the magic? We're gonna face judgment for this, but yeah, they're in iron cage, iron locked door. That's amazing. I'll say only this. Should be able to go where I was never able to go. Believe in this, that sword, and a new friend. Never able to get to know who you really are. Nevertheless, when you reach the tower, my brother's watching Tio's video right now. Tio's drunk, the drunk siege one. I watched it last night. Oh, wow. It's her. Alice. Come on, say it. Something has changed about her. Fuck. But that was a really good episode. I see why they put the warning in the beginning. I have to actually come out and say a warning before it all goes down. I really have to come out and just say one for you guys. I'm gonna fast forward. Because I want to know the episode name for the next one. Okay. Central Cathedral. Oh God. This took a turn. I thought they'd be in that academy for longer. Usually a season is 12 episodes, but they might go past the 12 episode thing just for this. This might be 2 seasons long, and that would be incredible. Yeah, he's watching the Tio drunk video. Otherwise, I'm giving this 10 out of 10. I really have put one in at the beginning for you guys. Otherwise, oh my god. Oh my god, this was so, so well deserved to those two. They really crossed the line, even if it was taboo. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribe to the channel, keep up with content. Like I said, I will eventually do a channel update here, talking about the future of the channel. In this month, because this month is going to be hectic, because I got the 12 days of Christmas coming up. I believe it starts the 13th, because I end the last 12 days of Christmas on Christmas, so that's the whole thing. I'll eventually be doing that. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope I see you guys in the next video. Peace.